Another fight. Let's go. Very well.
Let's spill some blood.
Taking position.
Survival is all that matters. Have to keep going.
Choice but to keep going.
Time to push my luck again. Feet. Exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon. Must be the tree from the note to Kaga. It's that cleft there. Fancy getting my hands dirty. I need a shovel.
feel that one later.
Hear me. Told your mother.
You ever scare me like that again, and I'll feed you to a gnoll.
Mom, I'm fine. Stop it.
Our little Hellion told us what happened. Thank you. Don't know what we'd do without her. Likewise. Arabella?
Thank you for helping me.
Bells, it's our job to get us out of here safely, not yours.
It's my job too. The druids don't care about us. No one does. We have to look after ourselves. That's what Mol says.
That girl. I don't care what Mol says. That was stupid and reckless.
Why are you here? I sent you to Zevlor.
What?
That damn nose of yours has gone poking in our business.
Mistress Ollerton, I can explain.
Shh. No need. It couldn't be helped.
Corga, what is the meaning of this?
You think yourself quite the spy, don't you? Go on, tell him.
A shadow druid? Corga, have you lost your mind?
You and Alcyn welcome untouchables to your midst. You defile the Grove for the sake of harmony.
Ollerton speaks truth. Who among you disagrees? Who would see this Grove in ruin?
The choice is made. Corga, burn the tainted away. Start with the snitch.
As you say, Ollerton. No. You twist the teachings. In harmony, we perish. In shadow, we are pure.
You watch Korga closely. If she is moved by your plea, she gives no sign.
The shadows don't corrupt us. They cleanse us. Oladin, strike! We take this grove for the shadows!
Imperial Tiggy!
Tree Father, guide
the corner!
This is worth the cost.
The animal.
The only way out is through.
Some punishment.
Victory awaits.
Blood comes easy these days. Nothing will stand in my way.
To think Korga had turned to the ways of shadow. Her corruption ran so deep. Yet for her to die like this, under the Tree Father's gaze, perhaps it is justice. If only justice soothed my heart. A grove drenched in blood is no sanctuary at all.
Oh, I can keep going a little longer now.
Such is betrayal. A poison that destroys its wielder. should have seen the signs. She had gone too far. Confidence, if you insist.
I'm told the druids have stopped their damn chanting. What happened? Truly, I'm sorry it had to come to this, but she left us with no choice. Thank you. We still have the goblins to contend with, but you've given us time to prepare. I need to ensure my people make the most of it. But here, left over from my soldiering days, it's sparse thanks for what you've done for us, and I'm afraid I have more yet to ask. You've bought us some time here, but the goblins are still massing out there. We'd need an army of our own to escort us safely to Baldur's Gate. And while I don't doubt your abilities, you're no army. There may be a way, though. Goblins are ill-disciplined. It's unlike them to organize so cleverly.
Somebody must be leading them, bringing discipline to their ranks. Take out that leadership, and they'll scatter.
It's no small thing to ask, but I've seen you fight. You're equal to the task. Everyone in this camp depends on it. Thank you. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word. Just Zevlor, Tilly. We're civilians now, remember?
With respect, sir, being a Hellrider is for life. They can't take...
They can, and did. Avernus changed things. Best we get used to that.
Yes.